together is a wonderful place to be. Rebecca, it doesn't matter where we are in the world. As long as you're with me, I'll be happy.
This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the joining together of Sam and Rebecca in marriage.
Changed, they're spreading blankets on the beach.
I promise to love and cherish you forever, to be your best friend and loudest supporter, to stand by your side whenever you face a challenge, and to cheer every time you overcome them.
I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where
I love you more than I can express. Sam, for the rest of our days, I promise to be your best friend, your love, your companion, and your partner.
Forever. I especially am slow.
By power of the authority vested in me through
but
the state of South Carolina,
I
pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations, you may kiss your bride. May I present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Sam and Rebecca.
Becky and Sam are a great match, and I'm just really excited to be here and celebrate their marriage together.
When I first heard Sam had proposed to Rebecca, I thought, wow, that took a while. I think all of us knew that Sam and Rebecca would always end up together. I love you guys. Look forward to looching off you for the rest of my life.
Should I be?